Wazzazz out. We're back with Amori, and we're gonna go forward. And we're gonna...
Hold it right there! We finally found you, Pluto! There's no escape! Oh shit, it's the man!
They just killed that guy.
Oh no. My gigantic, well-defined arms and legs are giving out. I can't let it end like this. I need to find a hiding place.
Okay.
Hey, you there! Please, lend me your assistance. Hurry! I don't have much time!
You need a place to hide, huh? Kel's on the case. Aha! I got it! You can rest easy now. I got this all under control. Kel has it all under control. That's hilarious. Okay, that should do it. Shoot, they're coming. Quick, everyone. Act natural. What? Dude, Northern Line went live? I didn't ask.
Piff.
Dang it, we lost him. We lost the man. Hey, you. Oh. Oh, I just got a message from G. Ah, so many messages. Give me a second.
Slightly annoying thing about this game is that even if you exit the window, like you minimize the window and it freezes, it's still actually going in the background, like it's still counting game time.
Hey, you kids, we're looking for a high-profile and very expensive rogue planet named Pluto. He's a big, circular, grayish guy with huge, bulging muscles. Kind of hard to miss. Have you seen him?
We ain't found shit.
No, can't say we have.
Really?
Well, that's life. Come on, dude, let's keep searching. We'll find him eventually.
Okay, sir, the coast is clear.
What?
He had a flower pot on his head, good lord.
Such quick thinking, I'm impressed. You have my eternal gratitude. What are your names, if I may ask?
I'm Hero, and these are my friends Aubrey, Kel, and Amori.
I see. Fine names for fine young people. My name is Pluto, and I am a rogue planet. A vagabond, if you will. I do apologize for causing everyone so much trouble. But I feel that it is not my purpose to act as a mere yard decoration. I want to sing! I want the freedom to roam the sky as I please, like the birds and the stars. If that makes me a rogue planet, then so be it. They can call me what they please, so long as I'm free to do as I please. Hoo-ah! Not a hoo-ah. My soul yearns for freedom. You understand, don't you, children?
Whoa, Kel, are you crying?
Such raw emotion. I'm touched. That was beautiful, Pluto.
Yeah, you said it, Kel. Wait, you too, Aubrey?
Now, at long last, I am finally free to follow my lifelong dream of running my own transportation company! I'm going to call it Pluto's Space Line. This realization has reinvigorated me, and since you have helped me in such a selfless way, I must return the favor. Ahem. I am Pluto of Pluto's Space Line now. Please pretend you have just arrived at a transportation station.
Oh, okay. Hello? Pluto?
Greetings from Pluto's Space Line! Where would you like to go today, young travelers?
Gah!
Oh, was that too much? I should have turned it down. Let's try this again.
No, it's okay. We'd just like to go back to the campsite, please.
So, you want to go to the Otherworld campsite? Ah, my first request. How exciting!
Oh no, here it comes.
One ride to Otherworld campsite coming right up! I won't let you down, young travelers! Leave the rest to me!
Oh no, Kel! Wait, hold on, I'm not ready yet! Oh no, Kel!
Well, we'll try to take you today. We'll go to Otherworld. We'll go to Otherworld? Yes, I just said that. You got it.
Whee!
And bada bing, bada boom. That's what those
That's what those transportation stations have been for this whole time. I sound like Susanoo when he laughs at Okami.
How was that for a smooth ride?
Comfortable environment and relaxing music. I'd give it a 5. I'd give it 5 out of 5 stars.
Says you. I can't even feel my arms.
Kel, I have to say, you did a great job holding on for dear life back there. You have the potential to be very strong. Let me teach you a skill that might be useful in the future. What? Ahem. Repeat after me.
Oh, this. Right, yeah.
When I flex, I feel my best. Now you try.
When I flex, I feel my best?
The music.
Whoa, that felt amazing. I'm pumped.
Could use a little work. But nevertheless, you've definitely got the power within you. Take this lesson and use it well. Farewell, children. Until next time. My next challenge is to take over California.
Kill and flex. Well, that's Mondo gnarly. And you know what we can do now that we have, you know what we can do now that we've returned to Otherworld? Now that we have, before we go drop off the cassette tape, I want to check this first. Floating mirror. I forgot to ask Twi if he'd seen that yet. Well, it sometimes happens when you check the mirrors, because there is something that can happen there. Stop becoming you asshole. I'm going to kick your ass. What did I just say? Hey, stop. Stop. Now that we have a, now that we can tag, we can do this side quest.
Greetings, my feathered friend. Would you like to return to Mr. Scarecrow? He can't wait to be with you again.
Kaka! Ah, yes, that would be immensely desirable.
Okay. I don't want to fight any of you bozos. That's one. Where are the other ones? Bunny. Butt bunny. That's tall lady.
Ah, shark plane!
Okay. Oh, there's number two, and then this is a barn that we can't seem to open. The door is locked. Go away!
Jeez.
Hey, buddy. Want me to take you back to your friend, Mr. Scarecrow?
Yes!
So how? Oh my god! Are you okay? Okay, I guess I'll just fight. I'll be able to take these guys up. These guys are really, really easy. You can use, Kel's rebound skill here if you want. Because it'll basically take them all out instantaneously. Yeah, they don't even have 25 HP. Even Hero could take these fools out in one hit. Okay, where's the last guy though? There's three of them, I'm pretty... Oh, God! There's three of them, I'm pretty sure. That's a... There he is. Hey, dude.
Little guy, your friend Mr. Scarecrow really misses you, you know. I can help you find him if you'd like.
Please do, if it's not too much of a bother. I miss him, too. All right, let's head back. Where is that... Where is that snowy place? Because I'm pretty sure I found a snowy place before... When I was playing this by myself, but I don't think we found that in the LP yet. Maybe we have. Is that in the forest? Anyway, talk to the Scarecrow and he says,
"My friends, they all have returned.
I cannot thank you enough for your help. Now it is the time for me to take my leave.
Goodbye, kind stranger. I hope we meet again one day,
or someday, whatever he said there. I wasn't paying attention. It's amazing how you can, you know, remove the player's ability to skip text and they still miss stuff because they're." I don't know. Hey, you got a 5-leaf clover. Ooh, does that increase our luck by 5, I wonder? We just skipped over 4. That's funny. All right. Who wants the 5-leaf clover? Luck increases with more energy. What does luck even do? Like, increase your critical hit rate?
evasion, maybe? Maybe both?
Ugh.
Also, like, if you use the code or something, you can pre-order the episodes on... You can download the episodes on Amazon or something? Ugh. The way he, like, says, I don't know, in that video is so funny. The ProZD video about big, stupid deluxe editions of anime. Anyway. I believe that's pretty much everything we can do up here, so let's head in and drop off this Kazette. Don't worry, he'll feel better soon. We'll figure it out. We'll take care of business. Well, I'll be. You kids really did it. It's a little dirty, but that's our missing special mixtape for sure. Thanks a lot, my guy. I'm not your buddy guy. Kel, what are you doing? He reached in my pocket and took out the special mixtape. Actually, about that, we might have some bad news. We heard a rumor that Space Boyfriend and Sweetheart, well, that they broke up. What? Did they really? For real this time? Oh no, but that would mean that there's no point in playing them the special mixtape anymore. All hope is lost. Hey, Space Boyfriend, we got your special mixtape back! Guys? You paying attention? Huh, you can at least thank us. You don't be so down, Space Pirate Guy. It's just a rumor. Right, is nobody seeing what Kel is doing back there? And even if it's true, it's not the end of the world. People get over breakups all the time. I'm sure Space Boyfriend will be back. I'm sure Space Boyfriend will be back on his feet soon. Stop talking so fast. He just needs some time to readjust. Ooh, my ears. Ah. Oh, I know. I'll blast this special mixtape on his boombox. He's gotta wake up to that. In that case, we should probably get rid of that special mixtape after all. Listening to the songs might be way too emotional for him. Give it here, Amori. I'll keep it safe. You'll reach into your pocket. What? Huh? Where is it? Oh, God. Kel, what are you doing? No! Oh, man, I got that Venus sound font from Earthbound. Wakey, wakey, Space Boyfriend! Uh-oh. I've got a bad feeling about this. Get some more toilet paper! What is that infernal racket?! Oh my god. Darn it, Kel, look what you did. Fear me, for I have awakened! Huh. One second. Jeez. Whoa. Much better. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. What? What? Foolish children! I must thank you for bringing me out of that pathetic state. I grew tired of lying in bed pretending to be sick. Like I always say, feelings are for losers! That wench, sweetheart. She's going to pay for leaving me. I did everything for her. I gave everything to her. Everything, you hear me? That ungrateful little... Oh, he's good and mad. Just forget it. Forget everything. I'm going to find sweetheart, and I'm going to make her pay. Sorry, but we can't let you do that, Space Boyfriend. Or should I say, Space Ex-Boyfriend? Interesting. You want to his name changed? You want to challenge me? Do you even know who I am? I am the captain of the Space Pirates. I control all the planets in the solar system and have the ability to fly through space at will. The power of the entire universe is at my command. Blah, blah, blah. Talk all you want. We're not scared of you. If you want to go around and causing trouble, you're going to have to get through us first. So that's how it's going to be. If you still insist on stopping me, I'm afraid we'll just have to settle this the hard way. I'll take all of you on! Oh, great. Fight me, earthly scum! Oh, boy, here we go! It's Space Boyfriend! No, it's Space Ex-Boyfriend. Oh, God, that's not good. Okay, this boss fight... This is the last fight that I got into before starting the game over... to record it, so... You know, make of that what you will. I don't know. Let's throw some jacks at him.
I should throw some. Space ex-boyfriend looks wistfully into the distance. Oh no. I like how this music is a remix of the, it has like the same main melody as the other song. I wonder now, you know, now that I know that you can actually double down on the emotions without needing any special equipment to do so, I'm curious to see what if enemies have their own graphics for the tier 2 emotions too, because I know this guy feels sad. This guy is actually going to go through multiple emotions all on his own, just as you fight him, just as part of what he does. I know that he at least has multiple expressions for the emotion that he's known for, but I don't know what emotion that is. Oh, he can't get any sadder. Oh, he sang really sadly, and now Kel got sad. He's so sad. I'm just gonna keep attacking normally here for the time being, because I want to be ready when he starts putting down the pain train. Kel can stay sad for a bit. It doesn't really matter if he stays sad, because I don't think staying sad. I don't remember if being sad actually lowers your attack power. I don't think it does. I don't think any of them lower your attack power. Maybe if you were depressed. Or whatever the tier 3 sadness is, agony or something. Broken. That's what I'd call it. I'd call it broken. My rage cannot be contained. You cannot placate me. Space ex-boyfriend became angry. Space ex-boyfriend can no longer become happy or sad. Oh no. Yeah, so this is the gimmick to this fight. And this is the first time you'll see this, is these characters that actually can't. Where you are like, you can't actually change their emotion. There's nothing you can do it. They become immune to the emotion changes, which can be very scary. I'm gonna make Kel happy just for the defensive purposes. I'm more worried about this guy. I think this guy probably has a move to make us all sad, so I'm gonna save. I'm gonna wait on, like, trying to establish an element, an emotional advantage here. I'm gonna wait on that until I can see if he has anything that to like make all of us sad or something. I think that would be prudent. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ow! Stop kicking me, you asshole! What are you doing? He's not really doing anything that bad right now. But I know. We're only in the first half of the fight here. Like, he's gonna get a lot worse. I know. He's just looking wistfully into the distance. Whatever. I imagine he'll probably go into his next stage when he reaches 50% HP, which should be pretty soon here. Yeah, like this turn probably. Ow. It's nice that this guy only gets one turn. Gah! How are you still moving? I won't let you defeat me! Became enraged, so he gets all... Oh, that's probably all it is. They just turn, like, a darker color of the appropriate emotion. Yeah, that makes sense. All right, let's just keep attacking. Like, he's not really doing that much to us yet. Boom! Ooh. Oh my god, well, speaking of boom, yikes. Look at Hero. Yeah. I want you to be happy. Aubrey's defense rose? Really? Cool. Okay, you do that. You go for a snack. You feed some... We got a granola bar. Cool. A healthy stick of grain. Let's give Omori some bread. I need more coinage. I want more dough all the time. Yummy. Oh, he missed. Awesome. Looks like we might not actually get to use out of my way, earthly scum. This is your last chance. Holy shit. Oh, furious. Yeah, that's the tier 3 anger, is fury. That's scary. Okay, go for it. I'm officially scared of this guy now, but oh, he'll mock. Yeah. We'll use mock on him. That'll do. and you guys can just keep doing your thing. Like, you're fine. You should probably... I assume massage wouldn't work. Oh, boom! So much damage. Oh, ow, 38 damage. This guy is not really doing much. Does he have a super move? Perhaps we can make him kill him with a super move. Go look at Amori. I don't think we're gonna get a chance to use our super move here. The first time I fought this guy, that was how I finished him off, was with that special move. No, it doesn't work. I didn't think it would, but I thought it was worth a shot. Let's use Mach again. Oh, he's almost dead. Well, gee, that was easy. Oh my God, am I at a higher level than I was before? I didn't think I was, but maybe I am, because this has been absolutely pathetic. Like, he's dead already. Ugh. My heart, it hurts. Oh God, that's sad. 1500 experience, 1500 experience. Oh, we got an eye patch, cool. Well, 10 learned hack away. Ooh, that's scary. Twirl, these are all new abilities. Curveball, yeah, I'm definitely a higher level than I was the first time I fought this guy, because I haven't seen these skill. Ooh, smile, does that make him happy? Maybe? No, he looks normal. What's going on? What happened? Where am I? What is this? Hey there, how you feeling? Oh, hello. I'm Captain Spaceboy. It's a pleasure to meet you. Ugh, ow, my chest! Oh no, are you okay? You got a little angry earlier, so we had to... Ah, I see. My other half must have gotten the better of me. I must apologize. Your actions were likely well justified. I just hope I didn't cause you all too much trouble. Nah, that was piss easy, man. What the heck? I've been having a hard time controlling my emotions lately. I tried my best to keep them at bay, but it's becoming much more difficult. Sweetheart, she was the love of my life. It's almost impossible for me to imagine life apart from her. I guess I'm a bit lost. This special mixtape is full of mine and Sweetheart's favorite songs. I put so much love into making this for her. Thank you all for returning it to me. This is still full of precious memories, after all. It's no problem. Well, not too much, anyway. Yeah, we're glad to help. You just go ahead and get some rest. Do you know where Basil is? I'm afraid no amount of rest can truly heal a broken heart. I must find another way to get over this. Yeah. Space Boyfriend. I am so, so, so sorry, but I have very, very terrible news. Your favorite planet, Pluto, is escaped and we can't find him anywhere. No matter what, we're sorry. Please be gentle. Ah, I see. It's okay, you two. I'm sure even the planets get bored turning slowly all day. Perhaps Pluto was never meant to be a planet. Uh-huh? Really? So you're not angry at us? Do you mean it, Captain Space Boyfriend? I sure do. Gather the rest of the crew. Let's go to the frozen lake and get some snow cones. Yes! Resting in bed may not fix a broken heart, but eating snow cones with friends might help. Also, you don't have to call me Space Boyfriend anymore. I'm Captain Space Boy. Yay! So happy. Wait. Does this mean? Whoa! Whoa! Woohoo! Okay. The captain is back. I can't wait to tell everyone. Let's go, dude! Right behind you, dude, buddy, man, bro. 6-whoa-90s. I can't thank you enough for what you've done. Who knows what would have happened to me and my crew if you all didn't show up. Ah, it was nothing. We're just glad you're feeling like yourself again. You have my thanks. If you ever need anything from me or the Space Pirates, please don't hesitate to ask. Actually, I can't believe I forgot all about this. I didn't! But we're actually looking for our friend Basil. He wears a flower crown and always carries his photo album on him. Have you seen him around? I've been lying in bed for the last 2 months. No, I'm afraid I haven't, but if I do see him anything, you'll be the first to know. Basil, where could he have gone? I shouldn't make fun. Ah, please don't cry, little lady. Here, take this. What? You got a snow cone ticket. What? Uh-oh. Please, little lady, don't cry. Here, take this too. What are you doing? Jeez. Poor Aubrey. You got a train pass. A what? I used to travel on the trains when I was a child. Long before I became a space captain. If even I can go from traveling on trains to flying my own spaceship, I'm sure you'll be able to find your friend.
Oh. Okay.
Hey, Captain, you ready to go? Everyone's waiting for you. Ah, yes, hold on. I'm coming. Captain!
You must keep your hopes up, little lady. If it gets too hard to bear, try eating a snow cone. It might make things a little easier. I mustn't keep my crew waiting. I mustn't. Good luck with everything, and thanks again.
Whoa.
Ooh, there's a... Your bond with your friends became stronger. Everyone's follow-up moves improved. Oh, fuck yeah! And we got a hangman key. Ooh, it makes a scary noise!
No! I turned a note as soon as I heard a scary noise! Oh no! As soon as I'm done reading this note!
8 keys left. Oh god, there's footprints.
Ooh, that's scary!
Why are there footprints all of a sudden?
Eh?
Who? Hello, everyone! How's the search for Basil going? Well, Mari, it seems like you've taken a little detour. Just trying to help those in need, you know? Look, Mari, I got a snow cone ticket! Well, that's very nice, Aubrey. Thanks! Mari, look what I can do! That's very nice too, Kel! I know, isn't it? It's so strange. We searched all over the place, but we haven't seen a hint of Basil anywhere. Oh, Basil. I wonder where he could have gone. There must be something we're missing. Do you have any leads, Amori? Well, there's these freaky footprints. I want to look at those new skills we got. We got a hack away. Attacks 3 times hitting random foes. Oh, man. 30 juice, though. Woo! What about you? You got something else new, didn't you? Twirl. Attacks a foe and becomes happy. Oh, cool. Okay, interesting. That's probably better than guard. Yeah. You got flex and curveball. Makes a foe feel a random emotion. Deals extra damage to foes with emotion. What? That seems weird. Doesn't seem that useful, to be honest. But I guess that does extra damage. But it costs 20, though. I'm gonna put on flex for now. Hero, what do you got? You don't have any more. No, yeah, you do. Oh, I guess I... Oh, no. There we go. Swap. There you go. Okay. Jeez. Smile. Attacks. Acts first, reducing a foe's attack. Okay, so it's a baby doll eyes, basically. Oh, didn't we also get an eye patch? What does that do? We got a bunch of stuff. Eye patch. Attack plus 7, but reduces hit rate. Interesting. How are we looking in the mirror? Everything's fine. Everything's cool. I think I'm gonna wait until next time to follow these footprints. Off screen, I think what I'll do is I will actually go and recycle some of this crap we're carrying around, because I don't want to carry it around anymore. But I'm not doing that on camera, because that's gonna take like 5 minutes to go through all that trash. Tell you what, man. So let's save our game. We'll save in the, I'm gonna save in the third slot, because we just fought a big boss. Because I didn't get to save after the last episode, you know? So, yeah. Yeah, so, bye, and I'll see you next time.